Oh la. Oh, look, I mean, still
Hola.
Raining. It's still raining. Just that stomping, stomping. That's the Muslims. Wet ice thermometer. Okay, so what's been happening since I was away?
Nobody died. We got half a stack of house tools because of the stupid attack. That's about it.
So they just run.
I was summer prepared.
Okay, so we don't.
Don't need to go anywhere.
I can see the flingometer is ready and prepped. Will the flingometer disappear now?
They won't, but you have to fill it up with stuff in a while. Like things that you use for as fuel. So it can be.
You have to feed it fuel and then it makes ice and then it flings ice.
Yep.
Ice.
Fuel, ice.
Or you can use.
Throw in like logs
acorn.
And.
Acorn, yep. Logs,
oh, charcoal.
I think there's too many
people. Skip temper. Is there a tree guardian around here somewhere?
Yeah.
So chopping these down is not safe, right?
We need grass more than. We have like 3 chests full of wood. But wood is not a problem.
Idiot.
I shall stay up. People collect grass.
I shall go collect grass tomorrow. What do we need the grass for?
Yeah, we just running low. Like, almost 39 house tools. That requires a rope, which requires 3.
The Muslim just wandered into our base.
What?
Steal our food. Yeah, bunch of food stealer.
Eat the stool, ah.
The big moose just stomping all around our base.
Spiders.
It's already summer, is it?
No, spring.
It's still spring. Okay. How many days? Is it safe to go to sleep? Give me my sanity when I die. The power of poop.
What? Fight with the thing and then it died. The spider
thing. It was what thing?
The spider thing fight with the. With the buffalo and then it died.
The buffalo died or the spider queen?
Oh, the spider queen and the buffalo.
Congratulating.
Oh, another spider queen appeared. Whatever.
Yeah, eventually implant itself. Nobody bring Chester around anymore. It's like sitting there in camp, so sad.
Oh, there's 3 guardian here also. It's a chaos zone. Let me set the fire first.
I should have used the straw roll. Okay, so have you all been wandering to collect grass?
Yep.
Where?
Not very far. Going back to the camp now.
Oh, it's not raining!
My sanity is... Oh crap, why did I click? Missed it.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
Why?
There's a spider keep on beating me.
You should set a trap as a defense. Lessons I've learned from fighting spiders. She's just violent. Wants to attack everything by herself. Whoa. Stupid moosling! I'll never attack you while you attack me!
Not too near to it.
I was just chopping down the tree, getting it out of your way. Don't aggro me. Aggro me?
The beefaloes are in heat though. Can run towards them.
Where are the beefaloes?
It's like in camp where the tents are.
Up, up, okay. Come on, come on.
Hey, your beefaloe head, please. Can't heal up.
Will they wake up?
On glitch beefaloe keep on
following
you.
On glitch beefaloe keep on beefaloeing you. They wake me, you drop your item on.
That's what's it. Ghostly, yes.
We caught a bird! Stuff is good, grass is okay.
I'm gonna die because of
the rabbit has collapsed. So it's when it's full, the flingometer is at the red. The red thing indicates the fuel. The level of fuel.
The level of fuel.
Okay. Wonder to find grass, where have all of you been? What are you fighting? Why are you fighting your younglings? Two beefalo versus a Muslim? I don't think I'm right. So far the reeds are pretty useless right now.
It's for doing the healing.
Apart from that, nothing else really.
Make paper to make into books. Oh, present! Books that make me go crazy, yeah.
The books that make you go crazy. Then why do you want the books?
Well, I have a few different books that. I have books that summon tentacles, I have books that.
Oh, those kind of books, okay.
Yeah.
But otherwise, is paper good for that basic stuff? A lot. It depends on the group.
No, for this season, everything is. Even the bees are
dying everywhere. Pig friend, hi. Need rot, right?
Dying
have 5 booster jabs, if I'm so scared.
Now I'll collect more weeable stuff rather than grass.
I have 1.5 stacks.
But there's a meteor feed, so there's a lot of ground, so I just pick it up.
There's a what?
A lot of wood ground, so I just pick it up.
I'm surviving off the land.
But
stack of 40 rod, wow. What can I eat?
That's good.
I wonder what's the sad thing that died that give it 40 rod. Another stack of 10 rods next to the stack of 40 rod. Also full. Where am I? Oh, Inky, you're pretty close. What do you need the grass for anyway?
Just collect.
Just collect. For the fun of collecting.
This entire game is all about collecting, right?
Yeah, but specifically grass for any reason?
Because you're running low on grass.
Yeah.
The grass is keep on growing and then when you need it, just pick on it.
But when we need it, we need it in huge quantity.
For me, the trapper. Just pick, be a trap, be a trap. I burn through grass like nobody's business.
Maybe that's why we are running low.
Oh, I nearly died.
But they're going to skip out.
You can shave them if you're wearing the Beefalo hat.
Oh,
then
I can get a
buffalo.
I
think
I just wanted to die, right?
Yep. Should I sleep?
Oh.
travel through the sinkhole and go back to base. Yeah, that's a plan. Overheating.
And this left.
The grass too warm.
So summer?
No, I don't think it's summer. Autumn?
But it's spring now leh. Summer soon leh.
Yep. That's the way it works. Oh no, me cavey. Oh, am I trapped here?
Died.
How did he die?
Someone lagging.
I was encountering a cave-in. So maybe that was me. There's so much grass in the cave. Didn't anybody want grass? Shit, I forgot which one goes back to the base. Should be... this one there. Okay, I need a light source. We have wet mysterious plants. Interesting. It's dark. Where's my torch? Oh shit! Worms are back. Why are you back?
Never left one.
Yeah, nobody killed them. Yeah, you're right.
No, they are just like the hound. If you don't kill them, go back, they'll be still there.
You're right, they're still there. Never mind, I shall manually walk across. It's okay, I'm running in one direction. It's fine. All the berries are soggy. Built a torch. Why is there no torch in my inventory? Built torch. Okay, thank you. Rabbit hutch. Am I carrying meat? I'm carrying pig skin. Spoiled green spore. Is that dangerous? Don't know.
Never heard of it.
It's following me. It was following me.
What green?
Spoiled green spore.
That's familiar.
I think if the tentacles don't go back, we really need to get those.
That's my weapon.
Yep, okay.
Yeah, but we don't need it anymore. Because my raincoat needs the technical spot.
Yes. Kill the bats! Are you in base? Yeah. Oops. The goslings wandered in the base and activated all the teeth traps. And they're dying. They're dying.
That's good.
They're all dead. They're all dead. Bat. 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 Die, bat.
Oh shit! I died!
Why do you... Oh, you got killed by a bat.
Yeah. Ah!
I was trying to...
展开杀劫。
Yeah, you. You have to come back, y'all. Okay. Run away.
Why you again? Near the camp.
No.
You are disgustingly far.
I'm wearing the
dragonfly. Can't even find you on the map. Oh dear, you are so far away.
You're disgustingly far.
She's so far.
Grass is everywhere.
I think I can. I think you're gonna wait for a long time if I really go and pick you up.
You probably had to come back. This one, the tooth trap, you cannot see the percentage it has left until you pick it up.
Pick it up, yeah.
All the equipment, bro. I'm becoming soggy. Do you have to seed the nest?
The bird's net, you mean?
The nets.
It's not really, but it's more effective if you do like 100%, you'll get the bird if you do it. Oh, too hot? Yeah, I'm standing too close to fire.
Sanity shit.
Hey, fire.
Poof.
Thing is ghosting around, huh? Why? You died already or you rest already?
I died already. I died in the cold.
She where we were just now when we.
You wandered all the way playing, north, right? And then.
So this is where the sink. Okay, lah, I can go and fetch you, lah, if you want.
You just need to bring one. Telltale heart for me.
I'm quite near to the sinkhole that goes to you, so. Let me see if I have. You. Oh shit!
Oh shit.
I ate a raw meat. Okay, I can get to you. I got turtle heart.
I heard turtle heart. Why do you have a turtle heart?
Turtle heart.
Turtle heart.
Oh, it's really fog. It's raining fog.
Run around the traps and let them all die, and then you can make a lot of morsels.
Ooh. My god!
shit! Why are you eating all the
poop?
Who's eating the food?
Yeah, because the poop was in my first slot.
Oh.
I heard eating all the poop.
You have to meet her halfway.
I can't go into the what?
No, I'm coming already, you wait for me.
They don't come in here because there's a lot of frogs, then you will lag very badly. Very bad. And then you die.
And you're fighting them? You don't want them to walk, just run into the trap?
Then you have to reset them anyway.
Yeah, reset them.
I think resetting is more irritating. I'll just run.
They keep hitting you and then it's very hard for you to reset them.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, you can turn all these frog legs into rock. Yeah.
Can cook what? Four frog legs get like a meatball stew or something, right?
Oh, that's nice.
I'm here.
Let me find it first.
There's
buffalo in here. Whoa. Give you. Booster yourself up. And pass me back the rest later.
Wait, let me find food first. safely eat these, there's too many frogs. Where are all my food?
You need food?
No need, no need, I got jerky. See, okay. That's the irritating, I brought jerky along and I still died.
You died because you got killed by a bat, what?
Yeah, cause I was trying to kill it. Okay.
I thought you were in base and then I lured the bats there as I was running back from the cave. Then I accidentally killed even though you were very far away. So not my fault. Hey, you knocked away my umbrella. Stupid Muslim.
Oh!
Hounds are coming.
Can I hear that?
Can
yes.
I?
Yes.
Will the hounds fight me? Oh shit.
Fellows, there's
people here.
Where's it? Where's it?
Well, we have to whack with them, leh. Because they got a lot of babies here.
No! They should die!
It's a fire. There's a
fire.
Feels
too bad. Feel like
better. What?
I feel a fire here.
Mami, is there a fire town?
No, still winter. Well, run towards the buffaloes. The buffaloes will do the job.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shit, shit, shit. So many!
Whoa, just avoid them, just avoid them. Yeah, now a lot already, because we're like now 100 over days.
Walao, they froze the whole herd. They froze the whole herd.
When they die, if everything is clustered together, they will. How are you?
I'm fine. Alive.
Nemo? We're all done ready, right?
Yeah.
Wow, they're very noisy.
Let's continue.
Yes, their teeth. Oh no, I'm going insane. Shit.
They're actually very crowded to find anything inside.
Did I eat it before? Shit, shit, shit. Am I safe? Am I safe? Am I safe? Okay, I'm safe. It's raining.
The house will fall like 20%, 20%.
20%? What do you mean?
Come back to fire!
The traps? I don't know, I'm going
20%
insane.
20%? Most of them are 50% when I accidentally beat them up.
We have to make a box full of those traps. Then just we plant them if we need them.
Shit.
Hunger, 16, 15.
Oh, it's happening. Are you back at the fire?
Don't kill me, don't kill me.
Are you?
No.
Don't intend to come back.
Who are you now? Who are you now?
Tonight I dine on frog legs.